with your career, how did it all start for you? You know, I know that you started off in the 80s, a 17-year-old kid getting his first film, and it won't have been a bed of roses, you know?
Yeah, of course, my father was one of those, you know, Bengali and Bombay, he was a superstar, the hero of Bisalbad and hero of so many Silver Jubilee, Golden Jubilee Hindi films. But when I started my career, of course, I did my first film when I was around five and a half, which was Chhota Jiggasha, which was directed by late Hrishikesh Mukherjee. So that was my first film, and I won, I still remember, I think I won the BFJ Award. BFJ Award was huge that time. BFJ Award, I got some awards from Russia also. And Raj Kapoor ji wanted to do that film in Hindi. That film was super duper hit. Madhubi aunty, I mean, Madhubi Mukherjee was my mother. So after Chhota Jiggasha, I got a lot of films as a child actor, which my family didn't allow me to do. But then I really started my career in a very different way. I mean, I was not launched by anyone. I was not been given an offer. There was no godfather for me. I just struggled, just like any other actors who has to, like, who doesn't have any backdrop or background or baggages. So I went to all the studios, I met all the directors, all the producers, even my senior actors to say that I am getting ready, and I started doing plays. I used to act in Star Theatre, I used to act in group theatres, so because I didn't want it to waste my time. And there are so many things to learn. So I think I always thought that that was the right time where I can learn something, because I know there will be a time when you will hardly get time to learn something. Then you have to deliver. And to deliver, you have to be ready. So I didn't want it to waste my time. I will not say that somebody really saw me with, like, Prashanji, the son of the superstar Biswajit Chatterjee, and I'm going to give him a break. No. I did some films where I played maybe a third lead, not even second lead, third lead I will rather say. In some films I played a romantic hero in a way with some senior actors. So of course I played a young, I will say a teenager kind of a role for Uttam Kumar in Dui Prithivi, which he was the hero of the film. Yeah. And Uttam Jethu wanted me to play his younger version, it was like 15, 16. So in that way, I was introduced slowly, slowly to the Bengali audience. And I was waiting for a right film, which came after a long time, which was Dhuti Pata. And I was around 16 plus. And that film really was a super duper hit film. And that was, I think, first, in a way, first Bengali color film. I'm really lucky to have that. My first Bangla was color. I introduced cinema scope in Bangla cinema. So in a way, there are a lot of things which I introduced.
So first color film going on from Doordarshan, single screen, then came the multiplexes, you know, VHS to DVDs. Now that was all there.
Even Autograph, in a way, Autograph is the first film which was shot in digital.
Yeah.
So people started saying, "Yeah, ka television ka kuch kaam ho raha hai kya? Ye film ban rahi hai kya? Television ka kaam ho raha hai."
Yeah.
And now digital people used to think, "How can you do a film in digital?" So the Autograph was the first film where we shot in digital, and that was a super hit film.